Mr. Potato Head likes to go to the library.